Police are also identifying the victim of a deadly shooting on Walnut Street. Shots were fired around midnight on Sunday, and police found 43-year-old Julaquis Minnifield suffering from a gunshot wound. He died at Waterbury Hospital. Police say this was an isolated incident, but they are still looking for the shooter responsible. Anyone with any information on either of these cases should contact police.